Slug.
No, Neil.
Oh, I'm sorry, love. I thought you were someone else there.
No, it's me. I just don't use the word slug anymore. Woman at the job centre said it looks bad on the old CV.
Oh, Becky's totally shocked to see Slug. It's been 2.5 years or something. So, yeah, I think she's frightened more than anything because with the arrival of Slug is the arrival of her past.
The last time we saw Slug on the street was when he disappeared in Roy and Haley's Morris Minor and he left Becky stranded on the moors. Poor soul.
Where are you going now?
I've already got an headache. I'm not having an earache as well.
He's involved in all sorts of trouble, drugs, drink, theft. He's probably been in trouble all his life. Just a bit of a bad boy, really.
Clean as a whistle. In fact, I can now utter those three words I never thought I'd say.
What are they?
Orange juice, please.
Your eyes, he's got all his hair cut and his tie, you know, very Ashes to Ashes style haircut, and his tie and his suit. And in fact, Becky doesn't even really take that much convincing that he's, you know, seen the light and changed, because I think that's what she really, really wants to believe, because it's happened to her.
He's come back because he's seen Becky and Steve in the Gazette, and he's not liked what he's seen. You know, he's heard all about the wedding, so he's decided to come back and have another go for Becky himself.
Done an hand, my dab hand with a duster me.
You're right. Hey!
When Slug comes back on the street, he has got an accomplice, and it is Becky's arch nemesis, Hooch, who's forever trying to send her down. And Slug's working with the law. I don't think he's become a copper or anything like that. I think he's in trouble himself, and he's decided that he's going to work with Hooch to get himself off the hook.
Get in. Get in the car, soft lad.
Obviously has a thing for Becky, so he's a bit torn whether or not to do the dirty on her, if you like.
I still want you, Bex. I want you back.
She doesn't want to turn her back on him, but at the same time, she doesn't want to lead him on either. So, and I think Slug is the kind of person that you give him an inch and he'll take a mile, so she has to kind of nip it in the bud straight away.
Me and Steve, we're rock solid.
He doesn't really love her, he just thinks he does. He doesn't really love her as well, I know what he's doing. So there's going to be a very busy summer for the McDonald's and the Granger. A second wedding is looming. Liz will be back. So Lloyd will be happy. We've got some of Steve's family arriving. And with Hooch and Slug lurking in the background, yes, trouble is ahead. I think the first wedding, Becky, was her own downfall. And the second wedding, well, it still might even happen. But around that time, I think, yes, they may be her downfall, those two boys, Esther boys.